Khan has given various movies to Bollywood. The actor has now been in the industry from the past 25 years. And now he is all ready to give industry his 60th movie with soon to release Kaalakaandi. Saif started his journey in Bollywood with Yash Chopra's unsuccessful film Parampara. Later on, Saif appeared in romantic drama Ye Dil Lage and action film Main Khiladi Tu Anadi in the year 1994. Saif made a prominent appearance in films like Dil Chahta Hai and Kal Ho Na Ho. The actor was highly praised for his movies, namely Omkara and Being Cyrus. Saif Ali Khan has also given some sort of contribution to choreography. He choreographed a wedding song named Kala Doria from his upcoming film. He has also suggested the hook step for Wo Ladki Hai Kahan song from the movie Dil Chahta Hai. Well, this was how Saif entered and rocked Bollywood with his rocking performance. And we wish him all the very best for his success. For more updates on your favorite Bollywood stars, like, share and subscribe to Prime Bollywood, the worldwide entertainment.